Melissa said, getting ready to start my own business. What's your advice? My advice to you is very simple, but it's very difficult. Again, it's simple, but it's difficult, and it's to get clarity.
So as you go through this process of self-awareness, you're figuring out who you are. You start figuring out what you want. Like, what's your North Star? Like, what do you ultimately want to do with your life? What's success look like for you? And you need to get clear on it. You need to get detailed on it, down to the very, very small detail of what it looks like, what it feels like, what it tastes like, what it smells like. You need to start picturing these things and envisioning these things daily.
When you talk about what's your why, what we talk about so much is just asking people like what they actually want. And that's really what you're talking about is, you know, what do you actually want? But it's so funny. Those conversations almost become humorous at this point when you take someone through that process, because I'm like, you know, what do you want? What do you want? It's the most difficult question you could ever answer in your life.
Right.
But you'll hear someone, they'll say, I want to be financially free. And I'm like,
yeah.
Awesome. What does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean to you?
Yeah.
Well,
totally relative.
It means that I'm not, you know, I'm no longer controlled by debt. Also awesome. What does that look like? Like, what does that look like not being controlled by debt? Well, if I'm not controlled by debt, then that means, and then you go down this rabbit hole, and then all of a sudden, 18 questions of what does that look like and why later, you realize that this lady, she just wants to be able to pick up her kids from school at the end of the day, wants to make $100,000, because with $100,000, she'll be able to take six weeks off of vacation. She'll be able to visit her parents in Colorado twice a year. She'll be able to do this, this, and this. She'll be able to, like, and then you're getting specific. It's like, oh, got it. Like, now I know exactly what you want. Like, I know the lifestyle that you want to create, because before you just said you want to be financially free, and I have no earthly idea what that means.
When you get specific to like what you actually want, like by the detail, it's like, oh. Because you said financially free, and I have no idea what that means. But you really, that's the life you want, and what is your why? A strong why is gonna get you through the tough times as you progress through life, and as you reach obstacles, like the why is what pushes through. Like the why is what gets you over these obstacles, because you remember why you started. Right? Like the obstacles are imminent. They're gonna happen. They're routine. You have to expect them to happen. But having a big enough why, if your why was the quote, if your why is big enough, your excuses won't be.
If you don't have the clarity because so much noise and everything is going on that you just haven't even sifted through it and you're just like, that's what I want, you're never gonna reach it if you don't have the clarity. Because also, like, the individuals who are successful, they have this specific, they know at a conscious and subconscious level exactly what it means and what they want.